your stay in Ghana been so far?
Oh my God, it's been the most amazing 24 hours because I've only been here for a day, but so far everything has been amazing. The people have been so welcoming. I did a little tour this morning and I went to the mausoleum where the first president is entombed, yes, and now we're here at the wonderful Versace store at the Galleria, yes.
So is this your first time in Ghana?
It is my first time enjoying Ghana. I've been to Africa, you know, I manage music artists, so we toured the world, and we did come in, but it was in and out, and I didn't really have a chance to soak up the culture and enjoy myself like I'm able to do this trip.
So you're saying that you're really enjoying yourself, so with all this, are you going to come back more and more?
Absolutely. I mean, you know, I have big plans for doing so much more in Africa, and so this is just the beginning. This is the way I wanted to start my year because this is my big plan for 2020. But yes, we have a lot of plans that we'd love to see happen. So we really want to enjoy the music and the culture, the food. I need to get to the food. Yes, I love the food at the hotel, but I'm ready to eat some real local food. And you know, we're going to do more sightseeing. We have a whole week of events that are planned ahead of us.
So we were saying this is a year of return. People should visit Ghana. So now that you've enjoyed our space and our food, as you're talking about, what would your advice be to people? Should they come to Ghana? Should they come check out this beautiful African country?
I have been saying it is time for us to come home. There is so much happening around the world, especially in the United States, that the feeling that you get from the minute that I crossed immigration and the immigration officer said, welcome home. I felt it. It gave me goosebumps. I did my testing with African ancestry, which actually tells you where you are from, not just that you are African, but specifically that I'm Cameroonian of the Tekar people. And there has been something that has been stirred inside me that I encourage everyone to not only do their ancestry, find out where they're from, but get on the ground. There is nothing like this feeling of being here.
Yeah.